While you are struggling to buy groceries, fill your gas tank, and make your mortgage payments, I stood up. And instead of freeing ourselves from a dangerous dependence on foreign oil, both parties and Senator Obama passed another corporate welfare bill for oil companies. It's going to stop. And my friends, we're going to have energy independence, and we're going to have it in 10 years, and we're going to achieve it.